But Acharya, let's get started with our top story. Prime Minister Narendra Modi today inaugurated the 10th edition of Defence Expo in Kanchipuram today. The theme of the biennial exhibition of weapons and military hardware was India, the emerging defense manufacturing hub. Delegations from over 47 countries are attending the event. He also launched the Innovation for Defense, or IDEX, scheme. It will set up defense innovation hubs throughout the country to provide necessary incubation and infrastructure support to the startups in defense sector.
The critical issue of defense preparedness was hampered by policy paralysis.
A strong message from Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Mincing no words, he blamed previous governments for dragging their feet in the defense sector.
We have seen the damage such laziness, incompetence, or perhaps some hidden motives can cause to the nation.
After nearly 9 long years, the Modi government signed a major Make in India contract, which will see the army finally acquire bulletproof jackets for its soldiers. This life-saving equipment is desperately required during operations, and the army will now acquire 1.86 lakh Made in India bulletproof jackets. Replacement of old fighter jets has also been fast-tracked.
The issue of providing bulletproof jackets to Indian army soldiers was kept hanging for years. We have brought the process to a successful conclusion with a contract that will provide a boost to defense manufacturing in India. The long drawn process of procurement of fighter aircraft, we have also initiated a new process to procure 110 fighter aircraft. We do not want to spend 10 years in discussions without any tangible outcomes.
Prime Minister Modi said the goal is to transform India into a defense manufacturing hub. So defense manufacturing sector and procurement procedures have been opened up and transformed since 2014. The procurement procedure has been revised with many specific provisions for stimulating growth of domestic defense industry. Some items earlier made by ordnance factories have been denotified so that private sector can enter the space. In May 2014, the total number of defense export permissions granted stood at 118. For a total value of $577 million. In less than 4 years, 794 export permissions for a total value of over $1.3 billion have been issued.
We have revised the foreign direct investment cap of 26% to 49% through the automatic route and even up to 100% on a case-to-case basis. The contribution of small and medium scale sector to defense production has grown by 200% in the last 4 years.
Prime Minister Modi's message was crystal clear. His government is acting swiftly and carefully to transform and strengthen defense manufacturing and procurement. The final aim is to make India a defense manufacturing hub by promoting Make in India, Made by India, and Made for India. Sudhir Yadav's report for DD News.
Prime Minister Modi also saw a live demonstration of India's defence prowess. PM had earlier said that his government recognised the strategic significance of a smooth supply chain, both in the battlefield and on the defence manufacturing floor. He said that the goal was to transform India into a defence manufacturing hub. PM also expressed India's commitment to peace over the centuries.
Prime Minister Narendra Modi launching the Innovation for Defence, or IDEX, scheme. The aim is to set up defence innovation hubs throughout the country to provide necessary incubation and infrastructure support to the startups in defence sector. Modi government recognises the strategic significance of a smooth supply chain both in the battlefield and on the defence manufacturing floor. In keeping with this, the government has emphasised the setting up of defence industrial corridors.
We are committed to establishing 2 defense industrial corridors, one right now here in Tamil Nadu and one in Uttar Pradesh. This defense industrial corridors will utilize the existing defense manufacturing ecosystem in these regions and further build upon it. These corridors will become the engine of economic development and growth of defense industrial base in the country.
Prime Minister Modi also saw a live demonstration of India's defense prowess. The Defense Expo is being organized in Tamil Nadu, the land of Chola Empire, pioneers in India's maritime legacy. Prime Minister described it as a land from where India looked east and acted east thousands of years ago. The PM said that protecting the territory of India was as important as the commitment to maintaining peace.
Our commitment to peace is just as strong as our commitment to protect our people and our territory. And for this, we are ready to take all steps required to equip our armed forces, including through the establishment of a strategically independent defense industrial complex.
Raksha Mantri Nirmala Sitharaman too invited everyone to come to India and make in India.
Because of the Make in India slogan, not only are we going to buy from the various manufacturers, but giving them a place also and an option also for them to produce in India. But even more happy augury is the fact that 50% of this export today has Indian manufacturers, and largely among them small and medium industries.
The theme of the Defence Expo this year is India, the emerging defence manufacturing hub. And Prime Minister Narendra Modi illustrated the steps taken by his government to roll out the red carpet for the defense industry to make in India. Sudhir Yadav's report, DD News.